My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, every year on 11th April, we celebrate the feast of Saint Stanislaus of Krakow. Stanislaus was born to wealthy, noble parents who were devout Catholics in Poland. Stanislaus showed great signs of learning from a very early childhood, and he wanted to become a priest. He was ordained a priest and he was appointed as a canon and a preacher at the Cathedral of Krakow in Poland and later as the Vicar General. He was a humble person who lived a holy life of simplicity. Being humble to the core, he was made as the Bishop of Krakow and he shepherded the church in a very efficient manner. During his time, he stood for the values of justice. He could even challenge the kings of his time. One such instance is that he challenged King Boleslaus, who was creating scandal and causing ill treatment to his subjects in Poland. Stanislaus persuaded the king to change his style and return to good ways. But King Boleslaus did not pay heed to the request of Stanislaus, and therefore Stanislaus had to excommunicate the king. He would not allow the king to enter into the cathedral because of his ill-mannered ways in the kingdom. The king was always seeking a revenge to kill Stanislaus, and therefore he sent emissaries to capture Stanislaus and kill him. After repeated failure, it was on 11th April 1079, when Stanislaus was offering Mass in the chapel, King Boleslaus entered the chapel and split the head of Stanislaus with his sword. The murder of Stanislaus created a mighty uproar in Poland. King Boleslaus was dethroned and exiled. His body was enshrined in the main altar in the Cathedral of Krakow, Poland in 1089 by his successor, Bishop Lambert III, and he was canonized by Pope Innocent IV in 1253 at Assisi. The story of Stanislaus sounds very familiar to that of St. Thomas Becket. St. Stanislaus is the principal patron of Krakow and a symbol of Polish nationhood. My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, as we celebrate the feast of Saint Stanislaus of Krakow, let us pray through his intercession that we too stand for the values of justice and peace.